Hello, I'm Alex. I'm a developer for SAP S/4HANA Finance for Group Reporting, our next-generation software for financial consolidation and management reporting. Inside Group Reporting, we develop group reporting data collection. This module will group two kinds of apps: manual data entry apps to help you manually enter data for consolidation, and data mapping app to help you import data from any system into group reporting. Let's start with the manual data entry app. Business administrators, here's some good news. You don't need IT expert to design your forms and reports. For example, inside the app, you can choose the dimension you want to include in your reports. After that, use the Enter Group Reporting Data app to complete these reports. This app displays data from your S/4HANA accounting. Edit the grid and save to send the data to the ACDocu consolidation table. Now let's take a look at our data mapping apps. Let's say your group just acquired a company and its financial data is not yet on S/4HANA. With data mapping, you can map the new company's data onto the S/4HANA data structure and import it in a single process. To do this, define your mapping in Microsoft Excel and import the file into the Define Data Mapping app. You can also use our template file as a starting point. After you define your mapping, you can upload the company's data stored in a CSV file and run the mapping job to store the data in the ACDocu consolidation table. You can also map the data from the ACDoc table to better harmonize with your accounting data, for example. To do this, simply select ACDoc table as a source. For more information, you can go to the SAP help portal.